Runstop. I think as I know it, it started back at IMT. Yes. And then you joined Deloitte, you said.
Correct.
Yeah. So how did that happen? Like, how did you start Unstop, and then did you keep pursuing it while you were at Deloitte? Like, how did that journey go?
So I think when I was at IMT, I wanted to participate in different engagements. See, in a B school or any college, you get absorbed into books, case studies, or maybe those presentations, exams or so. I wanted to do a bit different. So I started a blog which was named Dare to Compete at IMT itself. When I started this, I didn't have any business expectations of it because it was purely out of passion. And that's where I went to Deloitte, worked there as a consultant, but then soon realized that possibly corporate may not be best suited for me. And I mean, I need to start something up.
Absolutely. And I think, no, IMT is very entrepreneurial in nature, because I myself started 4 startups, closed them, they did not work, but then my learnings were like massive. And how I became a content creator was because I started something in writing, like a startup. It was called Digital Dialogue.